explain for our various communities and wider society the church and our own particular needs as we celebrate being proudly lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, and proudly Catholic.
That nations and governments may always strive for peace and justice, and in this season of pride, also acknowledge the contributions that diverse groups and populations make to building up the common good. God in your mercy.
Hear our prayers.
The various communities which we represent, ethnicity and language, gender and diverse sexual orientations, will find means to celebrate this diversity and strive for greater social justice and civil liberties for all people. God, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
That the community of the Church, its pastors and people, embrace the challenge with which God risks engaging with us. That a joyful and life-giving vision of sexuality be proclaimed, that embraces the fullness of human diversity and excludes no one. God in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
For lesbian, gay, bisexual and transgendered organisations here and throughout the world, and especially those which gather and support people of faith, that they may reflect the rainbow covenant of justice and integrity which God establishes. Remember, especially here in the UK, the Soho Masses Pastoral Council, the Roman Catholic Caucus, the Lesbian and Gay and Christian Unit, Quest, and the Call to Be Well Network for Catholic Parents. God, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
We pray for the vulnerable in our midst, for those who suffer in body, mind, and spirit, and for those who have died, especially those whose names are recorded in the Catholic AIDS Memorial Book for the month of July. James, Michael, Nick Franson, Roth, Jeffrey Ashton, Bernard, Ulderico, Claudio Richter, and for all whose names appear in the UK Names Quilt, and any others whom you may now wish to name aloud or in silence.
Aaron.
God in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
Gracious God, make us lovers and sharers of your good news as we proudly celebrate all that you